Hey guys, welcome to Visibility Nest. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to calculate number of bricks in a 9-inch wall. So let's get started. Let's assume a wall of 10 foot long and 6 foot height and 9 inch is the thickness. I'm considering brick size as 9 inch by 4.5 inch by 3 inch and the thickness of mortar as 0.39 inch. You see here brick is covered by mortar all the sides. So add thickness of mortar to the brick size to get the exact quantity of the bricks. So brick size with mortar equals to 9.39 inch by 4.89 inch by 3.39 inch. That is 9 plus 0.39 inch, 4.5 plus 0.39 inch and 3 plus 0.39 inch. To calculate the number of bricks, you have to remember a simple formula. That is, number of bricks equals to volume of brickwork divided by volume of one brick with mortar. Volume of brickwork is nothing but the volume of the wall. So for ease of calculation, I am converting this inches value into foot. So volume of one brick equals to 0.375 foot multiplied by 0.75 foot multiplied by 0.25 foot. Which is equals to 0.070 cubic foot. 0.375 nothing but 4.5 inch divided by 12, because 1 foot equals to 12 inches. So 9 inch divided by 12, which is equals to 0.75 foot, and 3 divided by 12, which is equals to 0.25 foot. Similarly, volume of 1 brick with mortar equals to 0.783, which is 9.39 divided by 12, which is 0.783 multiplied by 4.89 divided by 12, which is 0.408 multiplied by 3.39 inch divided by 12, which is 0.283 foot. If you multiply these three values, then you will get it as 0.090 cubic foot. Now we have the volume of one brick with mortar in terms of cubic foot. Let's derive the volume of brickwork. That is length multiplied by height multiplied by thickness, which is equals to 10 multiplied by 6 multiplied by 0.75, which is equals to 45 cubic foot. So if you divide this 45 cubic foot with 0.090 cubic foot, then you will get the number of bricks. That's what I did here. Therefore, number of bricks equals to 45 cubic foot divided by 0.090 cubic foot, which is equals to 500 number of bricks. The brick percentage will be 5 to 10% on the side. So I am considering 10% brick percentage. Therefore, number of bricks equals to 500 plus 10% of 500, which is 50. 500 plus 50, which is equals to 550. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If this video is helpful for you, then give a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.